And hello, welcome to another Minecraft video. Well, it's not another, but it's basically just the first Minecraft video I've ever done that has been put back on YouTube. So, Rank Skywars is out now. I believe we're gonna just step into Hypixel and see if we can check it out. And here we are. We're just in the main lobby. Well, this is not the main lobby, this is the Skywars lobby. So I've already set it up, so we're gonna start out by doing solo normal mode. And you can choose which one we do next. I'll give you a look after this. Oh, we're almost about to fight. And now, okay. I gotta splash these on me. Here we are. And, here. Stone. That we can use. Oh. Somebody's trying to get over to our settlement. Make sure that isn't happening. Oh, and I died. Oh well. We're just gonna return to lobby and try again. Well, basically, I'm gonna get owned every single time, so. Oh, look! Down here, I found a mystery box. You can find mystery boxes by playing games on the server. So, we're gonna go over to this mystery box. Let's see. I'm gonna open this. Whoa, look at those effects. And boom. Let's see what we get down here. Common acacia leaves and pet items. Let's go and open our next box. Oh, it must be a VIP. Okay. So that's a really good one. Let's see. I don't have any gifts. If you have a problem with Skywars, just leave a comment and tell me what you'd rather see, and I'll work on that. And here we are, Skywars, second one. This looks like an ice golem up here. Oh, we're ready. And we've dropped snowballs. Those are really good, so we can knock people off. And, okay, let's get down. I have some.
Shut up!
Forgive me. Okay. There's really nothing I can do about my dog about now, so forgive me. So now I'm just thinking out what we're gonna do. Let's see. I think I'm gonna go over to this guy's island. And I'm gonna I'll defend this island first off. Ah, we knocked someone off. Yes, that's good. We got 40 coins and one soul. Souls, my dog again. Souls you can use to, like, at the Soul Reaper. I think it's the Soul Reaper. It's like an evil death angel thing. And, we're gonna use those souls, and we're gonna get a special gift. Hopefully it'll help us out during the gameplay. And, I'm just gonna build over here. And if I fall, which hopefully I'm not gonna fall. Yeah, I'm not gonna fall. I'll actually shift here. Oh, gosh! I died. Okay. That was unexpected. You're probably laughing right now. I don't blame you. I think I'm gonna go full screen here. Okay. Whoa. Actually, no. I'm not going full screen. There. You're probably asking why I'm not going full screen. It's just about something. Well... Ooh, XP. Okay, so I basically got some XP from this delivery guy. See? That must be a huge burden right there. Let's see, here's the soul well. 5 souls. I need 10 souls. Say it says right down here in the corner. So, I'll just give you a quick insane mode solo gameplay, just so you know what it's like. Oh, here's a big tree golem. Whoa, did you hear that? I don't know. That was a weird sound. That sounded like I was going into an ender portal. Oh, see? This is why it's called insane, because everything's insanely good. Oh. Oh, just a second. This person basically took over my thing. Now, this little idiot's building all the way over here. And, I'm not very talented at doing Skywars, so... Try not to be so mad at me if I, like... fall and die every 5 seconds. But, just a second. So, I'm just gonna go back. Let's see what happens. Now, this is just a quick gameplay. It doesn't really matter what I do on here. Just tell on a vote if you want Skywars and what you want on Skywars. And I remember I promised you that I would show you what there was so you could actually do the comment. There's just solo normal mode, solo insane mode, mega mode, teams normal mode, and teams insane mode. And, I didn't see this. Ranked. We have to do this. Here we are. Let's do default. Iron sword, iron pickaxe, iron axe, iron helmet, iron chest plate, iron leggings, and iron boots. This is pretty good, actually. There's a torch. There. That should help light up the place. Oh, look at that we're gonna be doing. That doesn't look very safe. You could fall from your bird. I'm guessing these are my teammates. Oh, maybe they're against me. I have no idea. Forgive me. I've never played this in my life. Just a second. I'm getting these. This is really cool. Actually. Forget this. Bye-bye. Okay. There's some diamonds here. I'm gonna get these. is a big blue bird. That was really obvious what I said, but... yeah. I should really try trying to conquer someone's base. Like, they've probably already gotten all this stuff, so that's probably not such a good idea, but... I'll just... oh gosh! And see, I pretty much suck at this. So, I'm gonna... let's do it a few more times, see if I can get luckier. And, forgive me for the harsh use of language. I'm gonna get down here. Oh, look! This is awesome. Let me grab some of these diamonds. They'll be really essential. Two diamonds already? Whoa, that's really bad. I should have more than that. I don't think there is a last time I've ever won Skywars. Oh, God. Now I am prepared for everything, so there. I'm going in with my fishing pole right here. This'll take him away from me. So I'm not victorious, it said. But I set the guy on fire, and I pretty much burned his whole area down. And I was automatically kicked off, so... there. That's Skywars. I'm gonna go and see if I can do a different game. Here's the main lobby, right here. We can do Crazy Walls, Vampire Z, Quakecraft, Wolves, Arena Brawl, UH Ultra Hardcore Champions, Mega Walls, and Arcade, Smash Heroes, Skywars again, Blitz Survival Games, Warlords, Cups and Crims, Turbo Kart Racers, TNT Games, Paintball, and Build Battle. I'll go for Paintball right now, because this is a pretty cool game, and I'm, like, the winner at this. And you'll see how easy it is to win, and it can be very fun for you. Just depends on how good you are with a snowball. So, purple or white team? I go with lucky color white. Okay, now I'm on the white team. Now I'm just waiting for the team to go around. That almost looks like Elf for Lee on Stampy's channel. You should really go and check him out on his channel. And, he's a really good guy. I really look up to him. He's a really good YouTuber. And he's the main reason why I even had an idea to start my own channel. Also, a big thanks to Pulsar Jr. And, Popularemos, on most parts. Oh, we're in a graveyard. Oh, see, somebody already got a triple shot power up. Oh, see, I didn't get a good kill there, but that's because I'm on camera, and I'm really rusty whenever I'm on camera. Oh, see, I just fragged that guy from, like, a mile away. Oh, and I also fragged another guy. Maybe I didn't. Tell me anything that's wrong in the comments so I can make sure. Because this is only my first time. It would be really better if I had more experience at this. I'm surprised that I could even get to it today. And I fragged Wolf Boy. You know what, I'm just gonna try to target Wolf Boy. But I don't know if I can see his... Oh, Mega Rayquaza? Wait, let's see. XD Rayquaza. That's a really cool Pokemon. And I also... Yeah, I didn't frag anybody that time. Wait! Wolf Boy activated triple shot! I gotta watch out for him! I'm gonna be trying to go after Wolf Boy. Sounds like a pretty cool name. Let's see. Triple shot. Flashbang? I can't get anything. There's my inner monster coming out. Oh, I frogged Butter Lemur. That's so funny. Oh gosh, got inside the water. Let's explore back here. Oh, maybe this is a secret entrance out here. Oh, nuke. And I died. There it is. Chuck Doc was nuked by Ryoshi Shizuo. Huh. I'm going back underground. Wolf Boy, you're going down. Downtown. Butter Lemur again. Maybe Butter Lemur is gonna be my next arch enemy. But Wolf Boy, oh, I'm gonna get him. I was fragged by Spaghetti. That's really, really, that's just, I can't explain it. It's bad. Oh, another nuke. But I didn't get killed from it. I don't know if these guys even know that I'm actually on, like, videoing this. So, see how fun this is? It's like Call of Duty. If you like Call of Duty, which almost everybody does, like, this is the perfect game for you. Or, oh no, you gotta talk Cops and Crims if you want more like Call of Duty. You can get Molotov cocktails, flashbangs, regular fragmentation grenades, Ah, got this guy. I hit him. Did you just see that? I wish I could play that back. Man. I literally just hit him. Wait, let me see if I did. Oh, gosh. Nuke. Aw, and I died. Where are Yoshi Shizuo? Gotta get him. He's gonna pay. I should have just hit that guy. Sometimes I get, like, death from the grave kills. You know what that means? Like, you die, but after you die, you kill the other guy? Oh. That other guy and his nukes won. Oh, you're tossing out diamonds out of your head. Are you feeling good? Oh. Oh, that's my archenemy. Oh, I forgot to say GG. Here I am, saying GG after. I'm forgetting which keys. Okay. Just so you know, my gamer tag is Chuck Doc. So, let me just, I was mentioning, Cops and Crims, which is immensely like, Call of Duty, so I'm just gonna let you guys check that out over here. Here we are, Cops and Crims. Oh, we're downloading a resource pack. Wait, this is wasting the video time. Oh, just a second. And there, okay. So we can choose to be, Team Deathmatch. We can do Team Deathmatch on the cops side, or we can do Team Deathmatch on this side, or we can play Defusal, which is like, you know that game where you plant the bomb and you wait till it explodes and if they can, like, defuse it? Well, that's what that is. I think that's better than this. So let's just go ahead and do defusal. And I'm on the cop's side, I think. I'm just gonna stand here next to the cop's side and hope I get picked for a cop. And I'm a crim. The exact opposite of what I wanted. So, I'm gonna head in and get a Desert Eagle.
Okay, let's go.
Let's toss that down. We need this. And all we have is a Desert Eagle right now. So, like, as we get through the game, we earn more money, and we get to buy better guns, and, I'm being hit. Aw, and I was killed. It says don't leave, you'll respawn the next round. I just ignore that. Here's a really special thing. You have to press the slash button, or you can press T and do the slash, and then do L-O-B-B-Y to get out. Better if it is lowercase.
Okay.
But since I'm back on and this, yeah, I'm still a crim. Let's see if I've earned enough money now. I can now get an MP5. I'm really good with an MP5. Trust me. Let's get a fragmentation grenade. And I died. Thank you. Oh my gosh. And how much more for the next round?
The bomb has been planted.
So, let's do it. LOBBY. Lobby. That's how to get to the Cops and Crims lobby. And, there. Enter. Then, we're back in the lobby. This is not... I did not edit this. This is actually happening. I actually did that. So, we did defusal. You didn't really see the point of that, but... If you wanna check out Defusal, you have to go on the server for yourself. Before I have to shut down the video, I'll tell you the server so you can go on it personally and have your own fun. I can select Team A. I'm guessing Team A is the cops. Kills and challenges give you points. The first team to reach 1,000 points wins. Tip 1. Different weapons give more or less points. Tip 2. Pay attention to the challenges when they appear. And now in 10 seconds, we are going to go in. And, here we are. Cops side. See? Exactly what I wanted. And we can get anything for free. I like going with a 50 caliber and a Desert Eagle with... I'll get a firebomb, and I'll get a smoke bomb. And you can't use this. You can use this anywhere. Yeah. It's not at all like defusal. If you shift while you're holding the 50 caliber, it'll look like you're zoomed in. Oh. Scouting out the area. Seem to have some problems. I'm gonna get an MP5.
I'm reloading, cover me!
There seems to be a lot of baddies coming this way. By baddies, I mean the crims. You probably can't hear me over all this gunfire. There's a nice water fountain. But we're not time to sit in front of a water fountain and enjoy ourselves.
And he's a boy.
Yeah.
We're not that.
Oh, and that guy just murdered. So, down here... Wait, just a second. And it disappeared anyway. Whoa! And... So the crims won. And, I'm just gonna crouch behind here. Usually, like, right around here, at this level where you can see my mouse thing, you can see a challenge. And the challenges help you earn more points for your team. I'm all in it for the killing, so I don't really like to do challenges, but it's up to you if you want to do challenges or not. Here's a little area down under the map. Well, it's not basically under the map. Whoa, oh gosh. Killed behind. And the thing that's different about this is you automatically respawn. You don't have to wait for everything. Oh, look at here. Found a secret little ladder. And, some of these people have funny names on them. Like, is he Deadpool? Pretty derpy. Thank you. here's another hidden bit. Climb up the front of the car. Go up on this ladder, and you can get on top of here, in here, and inside this secret room. It's not very secret, because there's a lot of people that come up the stairs, but I think the other way is better. I just murdered that guy. I just set this whole place on fire. And see, it just all disappears instantly. And, so that's really cool about the firebombs, and it burns the players, so that's pretty awesome. I'm just running through here, and, waiting till I find someone. I'm gonna jump up here. Oh, there's another secret area. Oh, and I just got killed by Steven Guy in 2016. By the way, 2016 is actually the current year, and if you're watching this and it's a long time ago, you think it's an oldie. This is sure new. Man, will you shut up? There's a dog.
Pokemon Master.
Okay.
8:57.
Oh, I hear a lot of gunfire around here. And, this knife. I just know something about this. This is actually a sword. I'm not sure if it's an iron, diamond, or a wooden sword, or maybe a sword. But,
it may just be an iron.
Oh gosh. I'm just running through here. Just that little area down here. This is where the crims like to come. For some reason, this attracts them. And I did poor choice. I'll go with an AK-47. AK-47s can beat any gun. If you have a gun that's probably better than an AK-7, just talk to me in the comments. And make sure to leave a like. I mean, of course, this is pretty cool. I don't know why someone wouldn't leave a like, but... You can find AK-47s on Uncharted. I like playing Uncharted. It's a really cool game. Maybe I'll play some of it sometime. And I got a headshot. As you might have heard. I don't know if you have heard. And the cops win. And we have 50 karma. We're gonna add up to that karma with 35 karma by saying GG. Of course, I do also say GG just for the heck of it. Because... Of course, it is a good game. And, this is the end of the video. So, we're disconnecting. And, the name of the server is Hypixel. It's, you'll have to search it on the internet to see. So, we're just ending the video right here. And, bye.